Today, we light the fourth candle in our Advent ring, the candle of love. Some biblical examples of how love is defined and prescribed for all of us to follow and obey include Matthew 22, 37 through 39. When asked which is the great commandment in the law, Jesus replied, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the great and first commandment. And a second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself." From John 15, 12 through 13. "This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love has no man than this, than a man lay down his life for his friends." And in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, the whole chapter on love is frequently recited at a wedding. The 13th verse sums it up with, "So faith, hope, love abide. These three, but the greatest of these is love." Unconditional love is the solid base, the cornerstone, the foundation, the linchpin for all human interactions. We are called to freely give and receive love every day, challenging as it may be. Now the candle of love completes the circle, along with the candles of hope, peace, and joy. And yet, we must wait still.